One of the biggest things I love about traveling for climbing is experiencing new movement. One move we don't need to travel too far from home for though, is the Rose move. Sure, there's that famous one over there in Bouldery, France, and I guess France is kind of nice. But we've got our very own here at home. This is the Blue Mountains La Rose.
Cool, take.